Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. And there's a breaking news coming in. Another terror attack has shaken up the world. Afghanistan's parliament was hit by a rocket attack just now. All the Indians are reported to be safe. Just yesterday, Lahore was rocked by a suicide attack in a park, which has killed almost 70 people. And for now, the news is coming in that a rocket was fired at the new Afghanistan parliament building in Kabul. The rocket was fired when security officials were entering building to brief Afghanistan MPs. The parliament complex was built by India. PM Narendra Modi had inaugurated the newly built parliament complex last year. There is no report of number of casualties yet. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button for more updates on this matter. Take care.